Hello everybody and welcome back to another Fortnite scare map. This one is called the Scarecrow Horror Map Chapter 3. Yes, they made a third one and I'm excited for this one. This one is four players. The code is 996361165050 if you want to try this map for yourself. Obviously you can play this with your friends, four players. But I recommend you play the other two. Play the other two so you know what's going on, alright? This map is created by Army Sets, which is the guy who created the original two Scarecrow Horror maps. So, let me put my theory out here. This is my theory. Or let's put out all we know about it. So the first one, we were just taking out the trash. You know, we found a scarecrow out of nowhere. We had a scarecrow. He disappeared and then he started terrorizing me, scaring me, and then I escaped in the first one and found help. Second one, I think I was a different person. A few years later, I'm a different person with my own show, and I went to this hospital where I found out the origin story of the Scarecrow. And the Scarecrow name is John, and he dresses up as the Scarecrow and kills people and puts them inside a Scarecrow. And I gave him the name the Scarecrow Killer. So, and then I played this map called Dead Spaceship Nightmare, but there's also Scarecrow, but I'm pretty sure it has nothing to do with the Scarecrow story. But then I thought of something super cool. I'm like, what if that Scarecrow in the Dead Spaceship Nightmare one? What if that's where the Scarecrow came from? He came from that planet, and John was actually a Scarecrow. Right? So the Scarecrow came to Earth, killed a guy named John, took the name John, and became a Scarecrow, and started killing humans. So that was my theory of the Dead Spaceship, like, Nightmare map. I thought it was pretty cool. Alright, let's read the description. Experience true terror as you see some of the most creepiest stuff in Fortnite. Make sure you play the previous parts first. Read. Or read. So, we've already played the previous maps, and we're good to play the Scarecrow Chapter 3. Let's get this over with. Oh, use code ARMYSETS, bro. You gotta use it, man. I like his story of the Scarecrow. Like his story. ARMYSETS presents Scarecrow Horror Map Chapter 3. That is so cool. Look at all these pumpkins, too. Turn volume to max. Also, turn off the mini map and stuff. Okay, we gotta do that. Alright, well, let's start the game, I guess. Always spawn out here no matter what. Army Sets presents Scarecrow Horror Map Chapter 3. Oh my. Thank you, Army Sets. We just started and I got scared. Thank you. Thank you, Army Sets. I bet you did that on purpose, huh? Read what the map tells you so you understand. Recommend wear headphones and turn volume to max. Turn off your mini map and lights. Make sure your music is on. Music is on all the way. My lights in my room are turned off. Completely dark in here. And my mini map is off as you can see. Make sure you play the previous chapter so you can understand the storyline. These are the chapter codes, chapter 1 and 2. You guys can go ahead and like put it in if you guys haven't played those yet, so go ahead. Do that now, right?
I'm watching you do it right now, I swear to God.
No, I'm kidding. Important, you only have one life, so watch every turn. Also, ignore the checkpoints. I have one life to complete this? Come on, Army Sets. You know I'm not good at this. There is a part where people are getting glitched. I'm trying my best to fix it. You know what, Army Sets, you always do your best, so I'm not gonna complain. By pressing this button, you are okay with seeing disturbed stuff and getting scared. Viewer discretion is advised. I understand. Hope you enjoy. The story continues when you escape the Scarecrow at part one. I understand. I don't care. Pressing this button, you are okay with seeing disturbing stuff and getting scared? Boy, I want to get scared, Army Sets. Let's go. You know what, army sets, I take that back. I don't want to do this. There's no way the Scarecrow escaped. He's on the loose now. Oh, great, the Scarecrow escaped? Alright, let's explore. Alright, so we gotta watch it for every turn, because we have one life. We apologize, sir, but we couldn't find anyone in a Scarecrow outfit. You should get rest, it's getting late. Things have been happening in this town recently, but we will try to investigate. Thank you, officer. Hey, you can stay at my house for a couple of nights. Get in. You sure? Because I feel like I'm... You sure? They haven't found anybody in a Scarecrow outfit. Oh, is this from part one? Before I told the police? I bet it is from part one. I remember because I went to the gas station to get help. I played part one and two, and I know the storyline so far, so this continues from part one. That is actually pretty awesome. And go. This is my vacation home, so I don't live here, but you can stay here for the week. I'm going to go. You should be safe here. That's what they all say, mister, but thank you. Thank you for letting me stay, man. That's really nice. Pretty big house. Thanks. Thank you. Objective one, explore the house. All right, let's explore. Oh wait, what? There's a button. Key. Key for what? Oh, wait, what? I didn't even notice this. The door's locked. If only we could find the key. What's down here? Well, I found a key. You can't hide, but you can. We have just started. Ha ha ha. Ha 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 ha. I see you everywhere. I see you everywhere. I see you everywhere. I see you. It's just repeating that over and over. No, no, no. No, no. This can't be happening again. What does he want with me? I've been waiting for you. I've been waiting for you. Ha ha ha. Why? I missed you, friend. We gotta get out of here. Wait, what? No! Missed you, friend. No, 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 no. Oh! The door's locked. Hide in your room. Where's my room? Where? No! Scarecrow. I remember you. I know your backstory. I know who you are. You are John. Yeah. I was gonna hit him. Where am I? No, I'm back in the school. Welcome to my world. Welcome back. I don't feel welcome back. I feel scared. I swear, something... If a barrier starts coming, dude, I'm going to be... I'm gonna be dead, because this is the dead end. I knew it! I knew it! I knew it! They pranked me. I lived. We're good. We're good. We're good, boys. We didn't waste a life. We're good. Oh! Okay. We're good. Where am I? Where am I? I got teleported again? Oh, are we at the first house? Are we at the house? This is the house. Help. How am I back here? You can't escape the past. Please tell me it's locked. No, no, why people, when they check noises, they die. I'm not gonna do that. Just relax. He's messing with my head. That's right. He's probably messing with our head. The front door is locked. I remember where the key is. It's outside in the cornfield. Why was the key in the cornfield? Whoa! Why is it on fire? Okay. Alright, we got this. Bro, what is... Please tell me I don't have to go through the cornfield. Oh my gosh. Wait. The key was this way, I remember. I don't remember the key being over here. Memory. My dad told me a long time ago that the cellar had the key for the front door. He would never let anyone in it because you can get lost in there because how big it was in there. He also told me he heard something in there while down there. Also, we don't know when this was built since it had been here before the house. This is where the scarecrow lives. This is where he lives. Nobody would ever go past here. Someone locked us in. We should be able to find a way out, but let's hope nothing is in here. Are you serious? It's locked? And I need to find a way out? Okay. These are body bags. Oh! Oh, run! What the? Whoa. Whoa! It's creepier when I have my light off. Oh! Please tell me the key's right here. Your flashlight turns off and you are unable to turn it on. Run back. Witness. With evil. Evil witness or witness evil? Oh, he's right there! I didn't even notice! Be blinded by the light! Psych. Yeah. Oh. Never look away. If I turn around, he's right behind me. Hi. I'm just gonna... Ah! Oh my god. Scared the... Good job, Army Sets. I'm proud of you. Try not to touch any walls until your feet stop sliding. A glitch is happening. Thanks. Oh, this is where the glitch is? I'm going in this one. Oh. Oh! He's following me. Come on. Get me. Never seen a move. That's not good. The pig let me in. No, thank you. Elevator key. Picked up elevator key. It's gone. Bye-bye. Ha-ha. Wait. Oh, I'm back here. Wait, I have the key. I can leave. I can escape. I'm happy. What is this? Wait, what? No, hang on. No, this is... Huh? This is not what I remember. What I remembered there was being a clear way to somewhere... Oh my gosh. Stairs. Oh, I found the way out. Wait, did I? Hello? Okay. I'm gonna speed true. Fire. Oh. Maybe I could back up. Hopefully this leads the way out. Ah, checkpoint. It does. Do not fall. I'm going to die if I fall, huh? Ooh. Okay, I would have been mad if I died right there. Oh my gosh, I bet I'm gonna have to run and do a bunch of this parkour. Yep. I knew it. Duck. Run. That way. This stuff wasn't here before. Don't go back. We need to find a way out of here before it's too late. What did I do to be here? We're going to find a way out. Just keep walking. Okay. All right, found a vent. Dead end. We go this way. Ignore them. Don't collapse. Wait, is that the scarecrow down there? He's down there. have our lights off so they don't know we're here. Alright, so it tells me that he knows we're here. No. There has to be a way out. This is a nightmare. I have enough of this. Think, what is his weakness? Fire must be his weakness. We're burning this place down. Objective 3. Destroy 2 gas tanks. Don't get killed, but hit anything that tries to kill you. No. Destroy it. Oh, they're all one shot. They're all one shot. Come on. Let's go!
I'm Batman.
Sorry. Mitch. Alright, it's 2 down. I can't die. I can't die, dude. Oh my god, no! I wasn't ready. I had to clean my hands, dude. They're so sweaty. Last one. No, my powers. Yes, it's working. It's working. Big guy. Just C4. Use C4 to kill him. Yeah, enough just games. No, you destroyed my powers. I will not let you. Sorry. It's my choice. Let's get the heck out of here. Burn to crap, Scarecrow. I'm finally free from him. I'm home. Oh my gosh, dude, that was so epic. I thought I was going to die, man. That was so intense. What a horrible experience. I know, right? This whole time, he messed with my head. GG. Yes! Thank you for playing. Hope you guys almost scared. I got really scared. Thank you, Army Sets. This was amazing. Thank you to these people. Baby Rico, Kid Fly, Ka underscore clan, Endless Man, blah, blah, blah. I'm not on here. Army Sets. I'm not on here, man. What the heck, dude? Created by Army Sets. Edits by Laser Effect. Thank you. Socials, Insta at Army Sets Creator, YouTube Army Sets. There we go. And ladies and gentlemen, that is the end of that. Oh, look at that. Isn't that crazy? We can see light now. That is the end of that. I hope you enjoyed. That is right. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.